Robots take over pharmacies. BD and Henry Ford launched 24/7 prescription automation in the US. Ladies and gentlemen, grab your lab coats and buckle up because pharmacy is getting a turbo boost. Today, we're talking about BD, that's Becton, Dickinson and Co, teaming up with Henry Ford Health to bring pharmacy automation to the future. Yes, robots in scrubs, well, robotic pharmacy machines. Here's what's going on. BD and Henry Ford Health are rolling out something called the BD Rowa Vmax, a high-speed, modular, high-capacity robotic pharmacy storage and dispensing system. The aim? Lets patients pick up certain prescriptions any time of the day, any day of the week, 24/7 convenience. Midnight cough syrup run? No problem. The first deployment will be in Michigan, Southeast and Central Michigan at Henry Ford's hospital-based community pharmacies. These are places already used to hustle and bustle, and soon they'll have robot help with the heavy lifting. Jennifer Tyron, Chief Pharmacy Officer at Henry Ford, put it nicely. Modern pharmacies need industrial-grade reliability with human-centered design. The bots help with the reliability, humans bring the heart. So what does the Rowa Vmax thing actually do? It automates storage and dispense of meds safely and accurately, has real-time tracking of prescriptions so you or your pharmacist always knows where your meds are. Scalable and modular, the system can grow or reconfigure depending on the pharmacy needs. Handles cold chain meds, refrigerated stuff. Suppliers OTC products, so it's not just pills, it's a full pharmacy ecosystem. And perhaps most importantly, freeing up human pharmacy staff to do what they do best. Patient care, conversation, ensuring safety, rather than spending hours rummaging through shelves. Henry Ford Health says that this is part of the high-value pharmacy enterprise, a vision to unify every touchpoint, safe care, better access, and measurable outcomes.